So here we have it, folks. I actually bought a physical Dogecoin from Amazon. I know a lot of people like to pronounce it as Dogecoin or whatever it is. It could be Dogecoin. But in fact, I just love the design, actually. I just couldn't resist the temptation to buy it that is available on Amazon for 9.99 British pounds. So at the front, it says, "Please mine V rich, very much coin. How money, so crypto," and there's the Shiba Inu. We all know that the funny image of Shiba with a big wow on it. That's quite funny. And on the back side, this is my favorite phrase for about a couple of days now: to the moon.
Absolutely, to the moon.
To the moon.
And also, there's this word of "in Deutsch we trust." And it's Dogecoin, and there's this 1D1D and the rocket of what symbolizes of Elon Musk and so on. So the reason I bought it is because not only did I actually bought this physical replica of the Dogecoin, but we all know that it's actually a virtual cryptocurrency that you shouldn't really, it's not a physical coin. But I recently got involved with stock market last year because the interest rate from the bank is just virtually none. So there's no point putting money into your savings account. So it kind of encouraged me to get into the stock market. And I made a few $100 out of it so far with a very small amount of money. So it's based on my careful studies and hours of listening to what Warren Buffett said. But we all know about the history of how this cryptocurrency has been created. It's people's need, and due to 2008, which I was hugely involved with, a very big downfall myself as well. So people want to get involved. There is people's demand, so that's therefore I believe it's the future currency or future way of how money works. So also Elon Musk has confirmed that as well, because we all know that he's one of the most techiest guy in the world, and if he says it must be pretty much the way forward as well. But we don't know whether it's going to be the Dogecoin or not. But just so you know, I'm thinking of keeping updates on my progress of my story. Probably in 10 years' time, it might become a hit, or maybe not, because there's so many people who actually have invested on it. But I actually invested at a rate of 0.96977 dollars for 733.35 units, so that makes about just over 511 US dollars. But what is quite excited about today, actually this morning, upcoming morning, is that on actually Saturday night, 9 o'clock at US, Elon Musk is definitely going to talk about the Dogecoin. So we shall see how well it's going to perform with the increase of the price. But a lot of experts, actually even my friend who's also a data analyst on this side, advised me to sell before Elon Musk actually appeared to SNL. But in fact, I've actually been observing Bitcoin, the way how it progressed over years, and I'm actually looking for long term, unfortunately. So I don't think I am going to sell it, but I just want to make sure, because it's going to be 3 or 4 o'clock on European time, which I'm actually currently based at, on my eToro app, I'm just going to put a cap on for the worst case scenario when it goes down, so that when I wake up, I know the money, bit of a lost money, remaining money will be actually available on my available slot money. So yes, so it's been good so far. But I just want to thank Elon Musk to create this whole excitement of what could happen. I actually been thinking about like if the Dogecoin will increase up to $10. Amount of money that's coming to my account will be amazing. If it could go to 2,000, 3,000, that's gonna make me a multi-millionaire, which is, I know it's not gonna happen, but in the end, I'm not doing this for fun, but mainly I actually carefully talked with my wife that, you know, we're prepared to lose this money, the whole money, which is 500. It's not gonna change my life. It's not gonna destroy my life. It's not my life saving, but it's just good to know that I'm trying something that could potentially make a difference, that could change my atmosphere, my lifestyle, which I'm not too. I don't think it's gonna happen anyway. But you never know. We never know how Bitcoin has actually increased over years. no one actually expected it, in other words, but we shall see how it goes. Anyhow, so I'm sure many of you who are watching this video is also involved with this Dogecoin, and some people actually are losing patience because at the moment, a few hours ago, it's just dropped straight down and it's trying to recover at the moment, but we shall see how it goes with SNL tonight, which so many people are talking about. But for me, I'm gonna stay put, but worst case scenario, I have actually capped it in case it sinks all the way to virtually zero. I don't want to wake up and knowing the fact that my money is gone. But please exercise with cautious with all this. Don't be silly with your money. But also, if you don't want to get involved, please observe my progress of this whole Dogecoin and so on. But anyway, I hope I mentioned, defined why I'm getting involved with it. It's pretty exciting time, but if you have any advice or queries, or if you want to slag me off, please do comment below. And thank you very much for watching this video. I'll keep you updated. If I'm actually awake around 3 or 4 o'clock, I might actually do a live broadcast as well. I'm thinking about it, and or not, I'll just probably do a next video tomorrow after seeing the result and so on. Anyway, pretty exciting time tonight for SNL. Hope you guys also enjoy, and thank you very much for watching this video. This is LJP Tech. All the best. Bye-bye.